very important for your father. From Ithaca, four generations before. I studied economics in the University of Athens. It was very difficult for me because I didn't have any education about this. So I started with metals. And it's something that gets out from my heart. Yes, because it's the metal is something strong. And when you imagine something to make, it's very difficult to make it into metal. Because it's not a paper. You can draw shadow. In metal, you cannot make a shadow. Yes, I am only myself. I can do it, but I cannot change anything else. Only myself and the way that I am thinking and I see the light. Yes, one special thing. But it's mine, it's not for the people.
Okay.
This is my ring.
So this world is happy on the surface, but is very sad deep within.
All the stuff you saw there on the shop there, at their exhibition. We are a very small island, but we have quite a few children. Yeah. Mm-hmm. And the children are very happy. There you go. Very happy that they have something to do. We take them for dinner, for lunch, for coffee. We teach them how to cook, personal hygiene, how to associate with people. They're very protected on the island because everybody knows them. And, you know, they have fun with them, they talk to them. So they're very lucky in many aspects compared to other children elsewhere in Greece. And we're very proud of this association. we have the support of all Ithacians, the people on the island,
yeah.
plus Ithacians who are outside Ithaca, like Australia, America, Canada. They always support us. And this is a great, great thing. And we have a lot of volunteers like myself.